Alright, back again. Let's go kill that Gyps Ross. No. Oh, wait. We're gonna have to eat anyway, so who cares? Alright, what do we need to do? Slugger. No. Weakener. Acrobat. Oh, man. These skills are garbage. I'll just go for Polisher. Alright, get that out the way. Just put that extra bit of stamina is all I need. And let us go and kill the gypsy. Kill the gypsy. And hopefully we'll be able to break his crest. Now that we've got a hammer going. Alright, our first proper fight in the marshlands. So we get to hear our theme song. I mean, it's all right, but, you know. Barely anything beats the Arctic Ridge theme song, honestly. I don't really think he fights in the cave areas, so we're just gonna leave that for there. Okay, and then we'll drink this just so we know where he is. Oh, he's in Area 6. Okay. Quite a long way away, but okay. I got all the pigs here. A bullfanger and a moss one. I don't really think we've been to this area yet. Well, we were finding the aerodrome, we didn't really get to this part. Because we were too busy killing Ioprays. Wait, let me just paintball him because he does fly around. There he is. Oh my god, the light is literally on his on the roof of his mouth. That is so weird. Oh my god, look at that profile shot, Jesus. Wait, is that how you call profile shot when you're facing in the front? Oh great, here we go. God. Gotta be careful about that. God damn it. Are you serious? Well, I didn't get hit by his wind gust. God damn it. Well, it's very easy to knock down these stars though. That's the neat part. Oh god damn it, I knew that tail was gonna come out, but I didn't get away in time. Alright, I'm just worried that my computer doesn't chug, because this map has got so many things going around in the screen. So hopefully no frame rates. Oh damn it, that's the second time we downed him and we didn't even get him out. There we go, we got a flinch at least. Oh, are you angry, sir? Oh, finally, third time's a charm at least. God damn, look at that close up. Right, hold on for dear life, and this will be a good idea for us to try and break that crest, or at least weaken it. There we go. Okay, lovely. Here we go. Come on. Break that goddamn light. God damn it. He's like the Yankaku. Oh my god, that tail. Well, unlike the Yankaku, that tail isn't nearly as disgusting. This motherfucker just moved just a tail with me, just to prove a point. Prick. Ah. Oh, Oh my god. Oh, thank goodness that tilt didn't get me. Oh my god, look at these high resolution trees. Alright, fuck off. So no frame drops so far. I'm just worried because a frame drop is gonna lead to all the performance drops on the game. Alright, so see, look there. It's a really good idea to paintball that guy because he does go all around the map. It's just he doesn't go anywhere near the cave areas. Although I could be wrong because I never really fought him here in this area. This is a Freedom Unite area. We haven't really been here before. I'll say it again, it's been so long since I've played that game. Although I am thinking about doing a let's play on it. Oh, you prick! Don't eat! How dare you! Well, really wish the slugger was working to an effect there. This prick! Really awkward trying to do a combo on him whenever he flinches you with those stupid toes. That was a good evade right there. Incredible evade. I don't know what I'm doing now, bitch. Oh my god, Wednesday was sent flying. Prick. Oh, well now he got me. He got me. God damn it. Alright, I need to move around because he's gonna do his stupid charge. Oh, god damn it. Fuck. Didn't see him in there. Oh my god. Can you go away? Get away from me. It's fucking stupid because when he's angry, he starts spazzing out like an idiot. And you don't have any, like, room to try and breathe. How did that not trigger the animation? There we go. Alright. Alright, let's try and make our window to try and break his head count. Just make it count, honestly. Alright, finally. Alright, come on. We gotta break that hit. God damn it. There we go. Alright, here we go. Come on. God damn it. I really don't want my fucking hammer to just lose its sharpness right now. There we go. There we go. Didn't even get anything from that. Okay, so he's limping. I'm gonna capture him. Not really gonna try and capture him, honestly. Where's my cats? Oh, they're all dead. Wait, why is Tuesday not with us? I've done something in the background and I forgot why. Alright, I'm gonna bring Tuesday back. After this, at least. But Wednesday is completely... Oh no, he's about to go anyway. Oh, here you go. Hero. Tuesday's back. Alright, go to sleep, goddammit. I don't wanna fuck around with you whenever you're like that. Also, one point to add is that back in the old games, this is ridiculous. They put like a poison pool just here in the entrance, so it didn't really like matter if you were gonna get poisoned or not. You're gonna go get poisoned regardless, because they put that fucking thing right here if you want to go to Area 2. And also in some parts of the map as well. Which isn't really ideal, but hey. They wanted to do that, and I don't know why, and it was really annoying. Alright, he should be in bed. He doesn't really have a bed, but... just stays there. Look at his head whenever you break his own. What the fuck? I didn't even touch you. Okay, is this like some... Is this a thing? It's a thing, isn't it? You just touched a guy without even actually attacking him. Oh, now you're angry. God damn it. God damn it, that fucking thing didn't even trigger. And again, come on, man. You really think I'm gonna fall for that? You really think I'm gonna fall for that? See, look. Alright, we shouldn't be too greedy, because if he does that, that does a lot of damage. There we go. Now he's really dead. Yeah, he thought he was smart. You thought you were smart. You're gonna pull that bullshit on me. Don't worry, I know what I need to do. I'm not completely good at this game, but at least I know some things. And this guy really thought he was gonna do that on me. Get the fuck out of here. Well, there we go, we've done it. We have done it. Beat the Gypsaros. We actually got 2 Gypsaros heads, so that's crazy. I think that'd be enough for us to make his hammer. Oh, no. Well, that's annoying. Right, okay. What have you got for us, Mr. Chief? I was pressing too hard on the skipping button, but I took a glance and I know what he was talking about. We are gonna fout. What the fuck is fout? We're gonna fight. Fight this guy, the Malfessio. Oh my god, I just nearly had a stroke. Yeah, the Malfessio is a really cool monster because he... Well, it's not cool for me because I've got really shit sleeping. I've got a really terrible, sleep resistance. See, look. If he hits me with that, then I'm completely knocked out. So I should be careful, but it should be interesting. New info I was added in the Mausolus, but... Alright, I guess we should wrap this up, and we should go ahead and prepare for the Malfessio in the background. Because that should be interesting. Alright, see you in a bit.